16 Wednesday, Big Airbox Stock Champion. Two wins on the year, including the season opener. This was a performance that his dad reminds me. They weren't sure it was going to happen at the beginning of the season, but you know what? It was impressive. $2,500 from SKE. $300 from Hoosier Tire and Millbridge. Two wins, a Hoosier jacket, and he's got the coolest tie, I think, in the place. Your champion for the Airbox Stock Class. Give it up for T-Man, Tyler Dolan. I'll let Kara take his picture first, and then we'll get to the really fun part.
Here you go, Tyler.
Yeah, he's got to put the jacket on.
Hey, Jacob, might be easier if you hold it and he can just read it.
Hello, everybody. 2016 was a pretty exciting season. My dad was hoping we would finish in the top three and get our first win. I wanted to win the championship. Together with the help of my family, friends, and sponsors, we were able to win the races and win the championship. First, I need to thank Zoe Saldana for telling my dad we should go outlaw kart racing when we were trying to figure out how to get started. Then Zini Butler and Zimmy Elliott for helping to make it happen. We took the long way to get here, and there are many, many people who helped us to keep us going, especially in 2015. When I started, I wasn't exactly breaking track records, but I lost and learned, and in 2016, I was ready. QRC Cards and Bubba Bill have been with me since I started, and together with Hooker Highness have helped me to make sure I am as safe as I can be. Bell Helmets and Super Street Scans have been great friends for our team too. In 2016, we finally figured out how to get the most out of my Terry Ellis moment. Without his help, I wouldn't have been able to do anything. I also need to thank Joe Clarence, but not a single dollar. Mr. Clarence has really helped us become faster and was always there for my dad when he needed help, which was most of the time. When we won our first race, it was really cool that Lost did the victory race video, so we will always remember that night, and then Derek will get a video of the championship night. Thank you also to Kara for all the pictures at every race. My dad likes to look at them all the time. This year, Chad at Race City and Sector was a big help to our team too. And I was so excited when Volta Ice Cream said she would be part of my team too. When Babylon joined us down to the stretch and we were ready, really focused on trying to get the championship. As much fun as it is to just race, I really like racing with my friends. I'm looking forward to watching my friends who are driving on the beginner box start championship next season and racing with my friends who will join me in the box start division. Thank you to Jeremy and Ashley and truthfuls at Millbridge. Without them, none of us would have such a fun place to race. Every year, they make Millbridge Speedway more and more exciting. I really like winning some cool trophies, especially the fair trophy. I'm excited to see what they have in store for 2017. Finally, I need to thank my grandma and grandpa, my sisters Kelsey and Maddie, my mom and my dad. They are my team, and without them, I wouldn't be able to do any of this. Thank you, and we'll see everybody in March.